Yoel Romero.
Dude, at least.
No one knows how old he is. Yeah. Because he was born in Cuba. He might be 100 years old. But that guy, boy, the fucking athleticism that guy had. Everybody that fought him said hitting him is like hitting metal.
Yeah, yeah. And they all say he's using it. Always clean.
He was a part of the Cuban program. Really one really knows what they did with him when he was young. Because I think they took some pages out of the Russians, like when they created Alexander Karelin.
Yeah.
There's a photo in my gym out there of Karelin, and I put that photo up just to remind me of what a pussy I am. That photo. I have a giant photo of that in the gym out there. Look at that motherfucker. Yeah.